That's you. You are very resourceful. And I assume that everyone listening right now is a human, are you? Listen, if you're a cat or a dog or a Gila monster listening to today's show, I'm glad to have you along for the ride. But on today's show, we are only hiring humans because that's the only language I speak. I speak people. Let's meet our next job applicant and find out what job they want to do to be helpful here around the Monkey House. Give it up for Avert! Hey, Avert, how you doing? Great, welcome back to the Monkey House. So, Avert, first of all, are you on summer vacation yet?
No.
Do you know when you go on summer vacation? How many days of school left, Avert?
Until Friday.
Friday, okay, wait, so today's Monday, and you're done with today. Let's count Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, but you're at 4 days. 4 days! Can you believe it?
Yeah.
It's amazing! You've earned this! Final lap around the week calendar, and that means it's summertime after that. Green pastures and sunset. Tell us, Avert, what job would you like to apply for here at the Monkey House?
Growing some pickles.
Oh, you want to be a pickle farmer, huh? You want to grow pickles out in the yard? That's exciting. Do you have experience with that? Have you grown pickles before?
No.
Do you know how it works? Like, what do? Like, do you take a seed out of a pickle and just put it in the ground, and then new pickles grow, or what's the process, Avert?
You take the seed, and you give it water.
You give it water, okay, and then it grows up, and is it a pickle right away, like right when you harvest it from the ground? Is it a pickle, or do you have to do something to it?
It's a pickle tree, so you have to pick it off the pickle.
Oh, it's a pickle tree! Okay. Oh, so it's gonna take some time when these pickles are growing. They're not just, you can't just pluck them out of the ground in 3 months. This tree's gonna have to grow. How long does it take for a pickle tree to get to full height, Avert?
Maybe 30 days.
30 days! Wow, that's pretty fast. Wow, those are sort of an invasive plant. They grow very quickly. Faster than blackberry thorns, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, so 30 days for a pickle tree to grow to full size. And then are the pickles ready to pick that, or do you still have to wait for them to mature there on the bottom?
They're ready to pick that.
Wow, that's a pretty fast turnaround time. 30 days from seeds in the ground until those pickles are ready to pluck. Now, Avert, I do have to ask you, are you going to be able to pick a pack of pickles from the pickle tree? I, that's